Moving on for now, China is extending its crackdown on tech giants amid worries about their growing influence. Tencent Holdings shed around $60 billion on Monday's trade over concerns of greater regulator scrutiny. There are also reports that Alibaba may have to sell some of its media assets to avoid the crackdown. China announced that it had fined 12 companies over 10 deals that allegedly violated anti-monopoly laws. Among the companies fined were Tencent, Baidu, SoftBank and a ByteDance-backed firm. After a witch hunt against Alibaba, investors fear Tencent could be China's next target. President Xi Jinping has reportedly ordered the regulators to step up their oversight of internet companies and the crackdown on monopolies. Tencent owns the lucrative messaging platform WeChat. Its founder is among China's wealthiest men. Reports indicate both Alibaba's ANT group and Tencent may be forced to set up separate holding companies to include their banking, insurance and payment services. Gaming, which is among Tencent's most profitable ventures, may also be broken up. Another indication of the crackdown was the sudden blackout of the messaging app Signal. The app stopped working on Monday in what many feared was a cyber crackdown by Beijing. The app continued to appear on China's Apple Store, but it could only be accessed through a VPN. In recent years, China has cast a wide net against social media applications, thereby limiting their scope and, in some cases, banning them altogether. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.